Hey everyone out there, it's your girl Jennifer Watson here, and today we are talking about lavender water. As you can see on the picture behind me, this is a product that I actually handcrafted, right? So I sell this product on my Etsy shop, and I just wanted to talk a little bit about it. So it is made with all natural ingredients. You will not find anything synthetic in this water. It does have a natural preservative, so if you are allergic to vodka, you may not want to use it. I don't really know anybody allergic to vodka, but I mean, I just got to throw it out there. But you can use this water for a variety of different things. You can use it for cleansing and consecrating your tools. You can use it to clean your altar down with your items. I will tell you this, one of Oya's favorite flowers is lavender water. So if you do anything with Oya, if you have any of her items on your altar, then you could definitely use this for cleaning that. So just let me let you know that this lavender water is actually blessed. And if you haven't watched my earlier video on how I have my items blessed, then you want to go ahead and watch that, because I don't just make it and say, therefore you thou art blessed. It's a little bit more of a process than that. But you can also, if you again or don't have any kind of sensitive skin or anything like that, you know, you can lightly spray it on your skin, because again, it's made with all natural products. But if you do have any skin allergies, or if you do have sensitive skin, I would suggest refraining from putting it directly on your skin, maybe on your clothes, right? What else can you do with this? Well, you can do just about anything. You can spray it in your home, right? It's made with lavender. And so lavender creates peace. It gives that peaceful energy. So if you feel like your home is a little bit too chaotic, just walk around and spray, you know, do a spray in each room, and it'll instantly bring about that peace that you so desire. So yeah, the uses are pretty endless. Thought I'd just give you some suggestions. All right, make sure you go ahead and give this video a like, thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I look forward to providing you with more wonderful products.